There has been, with the introduction of prenatal screening, there has been a decrease. In the Netherlands, we have two categories of for late pregnancy termination. The first category is the lethal, so the infant that once it's born will never survive, so it's lethal. And then we have the category where we feel that if the baby would be born, it wouldn't warrant medical treatment, because it would be felt that it was basically inhumane or unnecessary or whatever you, however you want to frame it. So for the first category, we had 18 in 2004, and it has dropped to 3 in 2015, and the 2016 report is not in here, but it's been recently published, and there were 2. So it's dramatically decreased with the introduction of prenatal screening, mainly because a lot of the diagnoses that were in there were the trisomy 18s and the trisomy 13s that are now being picked up by prenatal screening. For the category 2, it has been it also dropped a bit, but it's more likely like 1 or 2 per year.
Being born or being aborted?
Terminated.
Okay, so over 24 weeks, how many abortions a year terminated?
Two, three.
Okay, nothing more, just a very small number.
Very small number.
Would you be able